So I'm more interested in agriculture tech recently because of this research that I was doing. And as I was doing the research, I find that there's not a lot of it on plants and agriculture, even though that it's a huge part of American science and just America in general is agriculture. So the fact that there's very little research on it interests me. So there's a lot of potential for what you can do in the agriculture industry. Like, for instance, there are already sensors to figure out the moisture for humans and animals the same way, but there's no sensor for plants, because more people want to do research on cancer in people because that's what hits home more than plants and agriculture and farms.